Hello everybody and welcome. My name is Gaming Habitat, and today I will be showing you an awesome Spider-Man Homecoming fan game. You can find this game on a site called Game Jolt. It's where you can find a lot of awesome indie or fan games. I really like this game because it's just it's got amazing graphics, it's made in Unity, it looks like it could be a Spider-Man PS4 for the PC. Yeah, I said it. It could be a Spider-Man PS4 for the PC. Like a beta version of it. Also, I'd like to mention that this Spider-Man game, yes, it still is, mostly finished, but it's still in development, and it's the work of one game developer. One game developer had to make all these, had to design all these levels, put in the music, program everything, bone rig everything, make sure the skybox is working. It's actually a very nice skybox in this game. And this is a pretty good solid Spider-Man fan game. I mean, I don't see like a lot of Spider-Man fan games like this. This is trying to be more like the platformers for the PlayStation. I kind of want to see maybe a little bit more variation in the level. Now, with the combat and exploring the city, I had a lot of fun. I had a blast of fun. I was just able to swing from the skyscrapers and glide or parachute. I mean, there's not exactly parachuting, more like gliding, but it's just so much fun. This is an amazing Spider-Man fan game. The combat could use a little bit of work, and maybe I say the movement's fine. Just the combat, work on the combat a little bit, and like maybe give the enemies some dialogue or some sounds or noises when you're fighting them. It had a little variety. The coin idea in this game that Spider-Man picks up is interesting. It's not a bad idea. I'd say just like make the coins a little bit more three-dimensional, but I get it. Those were probably placeholders for the final model. I understand that. Other than that, this is an amazing game, and it's got a great theme soundtrack. It's got a great intro track. I could rock out to that. Good work to the developers. Keep it up. Hopefully we'll see some more progress on this Spider-Man fan game. I'm gonna stop talking now and let you guys enjoy some footage.